You two are on your best behavior in the graduation of the last day of school. If you behave the last day of school, I'll take you to the Pepper Popper Pizza.
Okay, but is we believe.
Let's get in the car. Good afternoon, everybody. Today is the last day at school. Good job, Pencilmate. Look, you get a medal because you behave and you have a good student.
Thank you so much, Arthur. Yes.
You're welcome.
Good job, Pencilmiss. Look, you get a medal as well. Thank you so much, Arthur. Yes.
You're welcome.
Congratulations, eggs.
You get medal as Pencilmate Pencilmiss Look. Thank you so much, Arthur. Yes. You're welcome.
Congratulations, Gelatin.
You get medal as Pencilmate Pencilmiss Look and eggs.
Thank you so much, Arthur. Yes.
You're welcome.
Arthur, yes. Where is medal?
I'm very sorry, Blue Planet. You're not getting a medal because you are a bad student.
Let me go to summer school tomorrow.
What? You are stupid. If I ask, I wish I would beat you up.
What did you just call me? Huh? That's it. I gave you a summer school. That means you're not enjoying the summer. Now go home with your parents and his kids. Enjoy your summer, kids, and his family. Pencilmate and Pencilmiss, look, I get a happy, a few draw a grounded, and that means you can go to Pepper Popper Pizza later from now on.
Yesterday at school, get a drum, and I am stupid. That's it. You can't hear your ears.
That bitch, we are going to summer school tomorrow. No, get to you.
Yeah, and then you know that I say so.